The message is not only for Mount Zion of Brother Mike. I think it's for all ministers, not even only drama ministers. It's to assure all ministers, those who are serving, those who are laboring. It's just to give us hope that it never changes.